H will absorb water and level of water will drop down. Okay, this shows that root absorb water. You can see here level of water has come down. It proves that root absorb water. Little water will be lost by transpiration if you are going to expose this to direct sun. Okay? Understood? Experiment is clear? Type yes. This is a herbaceous stem, green color if you can see. It has been freshly cut and the glass tube is attached to the manometer with the help of a connector, rubber connector. Now when manometer is the one which measures the root pressure. Alright. Okay. The root of this plant is still absorbing water from the plant. Therefore, the cell sap will ooze out. This is cell sap coming out. At the beginning of the experiment, you can see level of mercury is same in both the arms of the manometer. Okay. Here you can see that cell sap has come out and it has pushed the mercury of manometer. Here you can see going down, here it is coming up. It shows that root pressure exists in plant. This is another experiment to show that xylem conducts water. Here, this is a stalk with leaves. Here you have removed phloem. Removal of phloem is called as girdling. Removal of phloem is known as girdling. Xylem is intact. So the water being supplied to the cut end of the stem will move up and the leaves will remain turgid. Can you see the leaves are turgid? Because xylem is continuing to absorb water. In this plant, the xylem is removed, phloem is present. Xylem is removed and phloem is present. Can you see the condition of leaf? These leaves are said to be drooping, drooped leaf. These leaves are drooping. Here leaves are erect. Here leaves are drooping. Understood? Xylem is removed here. So water is being absorbed and it is coming up till here only. So from here it is not going up. So leaves are not getting water. And leaves are wilted. Wilted leaves are also called as drooped. D-R-O-O-P. Drooped leaves. Can you compare? This is girdled portion. There is no scientific term given to this. Girdling is removal of phloem. Okay. Whether word is going to end tomorrow or not, and why? Word is going to end tomorrow because of steroids. No, we will meet tomorrow and day after tomorrow and day after tomorrow. We'll keep on moving. Like this only.